This is a colourful and playful routine by Daryl, the magician's magician. Welcome to Rainbow Ropes. This is a bit of an observation test. What have we got?
Red, blue, and white.
Red, blue, and white. Yeah, exactly. We've got three pieces of rope. I'm going to tie some of these together.
Okay.
I'm going to first do the white and the blue. Do you know what this does? It makes one long piece of rope and one smaller piece of rope.
Okay.
Do you know what happens if I tie the white to the red? No, it just makes one long piece of rope. No, it's just a long piece of rope. Now, you did say magic, so we'll try something different. Do you know what happens when I wrap the rope into my hand? Hey? Yeah, just wrapping it right into the hand. What happens when I wrap it into the hand, Bri? We can turn it into one giant knot if we use a Sharpie pen. You know that, right? We go like this. Can you hold that in?
Okay.
Can you hold that in?
Yes.
And we're going to unravel it. You end up with one giant piece.
My brain.
There are two versions of this amazing routine. Either the neon version, which is yellow, orange, and green, or the classic remix version, which is red, white, and blue. And of course, you'll get Daryl's original routine with this.
The idea is to show three pieces of rope, three different colored pieces of rope, all exactly the same length. And I'm going to tie them together with some very special magic knots. Watch closely. All I've got to do is wrap the three ropes around my fist, get the magic dust, a little sprinkle, and it is done. Where the knots used to be, they have dissolved away. And the ropes have joined 100%.
Along with my additional touches and handling. Check it out. This is where something really weird happens, Jamie. And the rope actually joins together. This is a really colourful and fun routine. Whether you perform for kids or adults, they're going to love Rainbow Ropes.